Okay, so this is a beautiful day in Coral Gables, and as I do a panorama here, see the sunrise over there. There's not a cloud in the sky. This is a very rare event. It's a result of a cold front, but if you look straight up, even there's not a cloud. I'm doing a panorama here in the sky. Now, here we are. This is January 8th, the middle of the so-called high season. But the low season is getting longer and longer. The low season is the summer. Right now, this is perfect weather here. It's something like just under 70 degrees early morning. The summer didn't end until October 29th. We need a president who will care about whether we lose our tourism economy to global warming.